process 6,000 service personnel. It's an extremely busy station and constantly in the public eye. Every one of the recruits in front of you will have no doubt one day transit to Brisbane as they deploy in their operational roles.